Okay, we're heading out of the lobby now. We're leaving Braille, coming out the door.
People don't know you're capable of doing more than you can do. As Jane will explain.
So what we do is this is the corner of the
street. Wait.
This is Vermont.
Okay. Now I have to sign the button. I'm
like, you can't cross now.
Okay, my arm is right here. So I just pushed the button. And now
we can't cross now because obviously there is a car.
And we don't depend on traffic light, in case you guys don't know. We cross a different way than you guys do. So as Jane will probably describe, perpendicular traffic is going right now. Wait. Don't panic.
curb thingy. What? Wait a minute. Oh! So as you guys can see, a little bit of
help was needed.
But it's okay. Nothing wrong with asking for help. And we're inside then. There you go. Straight. There you go. There you go. Just to go straight.
Fountain or from the fridge?
Gatorade?
I don't have a Gatorade. I only have Snapple, coconut water, mineral water, and Dr. Pepper.
Yeah, that's looking much easier.
For here to go. That's it for you?
All right. All good. Whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Barbecue chicken.
So barbecue chicken, okay.
And spicy chicken.
Five piece or 10 piece?
10. So how much is that?
So is it
going to
be separate or together? Okay.
So,
so I'm going to charge you first chain, okay?
Okay.
$16.76 is yours.
$18.03, right?
Correct.
Okay, so
do you have the 3 cents?
Homie? Our quarter's okay?
That's okay. I'll just give you back. Okay. So I will give it out.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay.
Separate bags or same bags?
Separate.
Okay. And I'll sit down and say,
okay. Yeah. Hang on. Okay. We just ordered, so we're waiting at the table to get it, and then we will go back. It should be easily. But it was so. I guess the parking lot had two separate. Well, it was kind of interesting. It had various entrances. There is a. Oh, and Forever 21 has offer for vacancy. I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, there's also boba time here. Although carrying all that in one hand is going to be very challenging.
I know.
The last thing you want to do is drop something and then.
I already have a drink. I already had boba. I just didn't want to have.
So on the way back, we're going to listen for the traffic news again.
This
so coming
time,
here, it was behind us.
It's going to be in front of us going back. Because Vermont's going to greet us first.
And in case you guys are wondering, the way we were taught is not depending on traffic lights.
Well, we kind of can't.
But we were taught how to cross the street. We've gone through so much training. In case you guys are wondering.
Yeah, there is so many training.
And in case you guys aren't aware, we are capable of doing a lot more than you think. Especially crossing streets.
I should show you how I cook. Yeah, I use. Hey, we should do this whole cooking series thing.
If Mindy will let me in her room on Monday is the problem.
Yeah. Or come to each other's houses and I'll bring my equipment.
We'll figure out a way.
You can come to my house. And I know how to brown stuff, saute things. I can. I want my equipment to do so. And we're just
in here. You're in the news.
Apparently, Forever 21 is filing bankruptcy, and the sad part is we knew the person who kind of owned the thing, and at least my family did anyway. And well, it's kind of sad. Wait, did they give you the whole barbecue chicken?
It's cut into small pieces.
And I guess the side of beef is like.
There's no bone, so you don't have to worry.
Well, no, is it like. I guess it's pretty large.
Yeah, you can take it home. If you don't eat it all.
I'm hungry.
That's why you get it to go for a reason.
That way I'm not stuck with cafeteria food. To me, it's
crowds.
It's crowded when it comes lunchtime and. I just didn't want fried food ever. Really. If I'm gonna fry something, I will air fry something.
Right.
Just
you know what? I don't think Mindy even knows I have a YouTube channel.
You should tell her you wanna see us cook one day. Tell me she would mind.
Well, when she gets the door open. Well, wait for her to open the door first, because you know how Mindy has to set up and all that stuff.
Oh, I know.
And you know how long it takes her to get all the stuff out on the counter.
She's so great at portioning things out. It's like,
not funny.
What?
I think she has a talking scale.
I bought perfect mixing bowls with like spout on it. Mixing spoons, a rubbing tray, all silicone. Of course, I don't do the wooden shouldn't scratch your pot or anything. Silicone wouldn't scratch your pot.
Just left the restaurant. We are outside.
Going to go to Vermont. Across that street.
Hi, y'all.
Hey,
hello.
Esther Lynn. Hi. Esther Lynn, one of the students. Sometimes don't overdo your veering.
Don't overdo and watch out for the bike.
As we were taught growing up, we never even wait until someone tells us the light is green. So we weren't confident in our O&M lesson. As
Jane will tell you. Right, Jane?
Yeah. You like a whole lot.
Yeah, why is this so difficult?
I don't know. We are back inside Braille now. We're in the lobby.
You might want to just eat.
Walking towards the cafeteria right now.
Crossing.
Don't break. All right. Passing.
Just wondering if you guys like California Bowl, let me know in the comments if you would go there and eat. Hey, we just came back. Because Jane wanted to be back in time. Let me know if you guys like California Bowl in the comments.
Well, we'll go to different places next time.
Bye!